Your brain is like a beautiful, well-tended garden. Behind the scenes, specific cells known as microglia carefully clear up waste like dutiful gardeners, enabling your thought processes, feelings, and memories to flourish. We all create protein waste from our brain cells, which is normally cleared away before it can accumulate and become harmful. But people with Alzheimer's disease produce more than usual, which builds up inside and outside of cells, sticking together to form toxic tangles. This protein waste prevents nerve cells from communicating information properly, so things get muddled and lost. This isn't an inevitable part of getting older, it's caused by the disease. Faced with their garden in disarray, the cells that usually tidy up can get confused. They become overzealous, causing more harm than good to nerve cells which the brain can't recover from. So a drug that supported these gardening microglia to continue nurturing and removing efficiently, without pruning away too much, could have huge benefits for people with the disease. At the Alzheimer's Research UK Oxford Drug Discovery Institute, that's exactly what we're working hard to achieve. As one of three groundbreaking institutes founded by the charity to speed up the discovery of effective treatments, we unite experts from the University of Oxford and other leading academic institutions, as well as industrial partners. With one in three people born in the UK this year likely to develop Alzheimer's or another dementia in their lifetime, and no drugs yet available to treat the underlying causes, our research offers hope for everyone. It could well give many of us the chance to enjoy our lives for longer, allowing our thoughts, feelings, and memories to bloom. So share this video and help life-changing dementia research to flourish. For more fascinating science, visit our website, subscribe to our channel, and like us on social media.